make you pump like that. Make you pump like that. Make you pump like that.
Well, today I'm going to be making a green smoothie, green stuff. The main reason I'm making that is because I'd like to get some of this in my system, and this is kelp powder, and it's like brown seaweed and that kind of stuff. It's got a lot of minerals, which would be like your micronutrients, and so your trace minerals like potassium, iodine, iron, B6, and a lot of different like good vitamins are there's a lot of that in here, and it's like a stronger, more potent, and it helps with your thyroid function. Now, I don't have a problem with my thyroid, but I work in the medical field. I work in surgery, so it's, and I do a lot of ENT cases, which where we take out thyroid, and people have, they lose their thyroid function, and it makes me wonder why. Why? What makes that happen? So I don't want that to happen to me, and I don't want that to happen to you. So I did some research, and I read that if you add or have enough iodine in your system, it helps you regulate your thyroid better. So heck, why not? I mean, why not prevent it? I mean, supposedly all my surgeons say you can't fix it when you have a thyroid that's stopped working properly. The only thing you can do is take medicine, which we don't want to take as much any more medicine than we have to. So if we can maybe prevent it from happening with eating properly, and we can make it taste good, because that's my thing. I'm not having anything that doesn't taste good. So this is what I make so that I can eat this, because this is pretty salty. And it tastes like seaweed, you know, and that, to me, that doesn't taste good. I don't like it. Some people like the flavor of it. You like the flavor of it, then great. Just, you know, mix it with some water and drink it. Yeah, but that's not me. Okay, so this is what we're going to do. See, we're going to use about 3 cups of greens. So that's about, about right here on my blender, a little Vitamix here. So what you do is you put this in here, and you start with your green stuff first, because you can, that's about 3. It's about 3.5 on my screen. So then I also need to cut up my celery here. And I cut the celery up a little bit because it's just, I want it to go faster, you know. So there's my little stalk of celery. Now, the liquid. I use 1/2 cup of filtered water and 1/2 cup of coconut water. Okay. So I don't want to make too much of this, because like if you make too much, then if you don't like the taste of it, or I mean, even if you don't like the taste of it, you can choke this down. I'm about neutral on the taste of it. I can drink it. It tastes pretty good. So here is my coconut water, my water. And I'm gonna go ahead and put my lemon juice. I squeezed 1 whole lemon into my little bowl here. And the reason I put it in the little bowl is because seeds don't grind up very well. They're a little bit bitter. So I'm just gonna put this lemon juice in here. And find my lid. And turn this on. My dog won't come running. It's not like a blender. So this ensures that your grains get blended up really well in the very beginning, because you want that for sure. So next will be your apple. I'm going to use a whole apple. You can also add 1/4 banana to this recipe, but I don't have a banana, so I'm just going to use this. I've also added things like ginger, turmeric, and that kind of stuff. If you want a little kick to it, the ginger is really good. This just gives it a little sweet flavor. And lemon, and I'm gonna have to put this stuff in it. This is my kelp powder. It is IKB powder from Maine Coast Sea Vegetables. I don't know if you can see that or not. But their website is www.seaveg.com, SEAVEG.com. And this was about, it was in a bag, it came in a bag, a bulk, and it was about $20, and it has lasted me forever. I'm gonna put like a teaspoon of this in here. And you don't taste it. I was really surprised. The other day I made one of these for the first time, and I forgot that I put this in. And when I drank it, I was like, oh, that's pretty tasty. It doesn't taste bad. And but then I was like, oh, I forgot that I put that. I was like, I can't even taste it. So get the apple, blend it in. Let's see if we're all blended. Looks like it. Sometimes it's good to taste it first. Girl's a little fancy, so she likes the fancy glasses. I'm gonna get a little bit of ice because I like this stuff with ice. So, I usually don't like to blend too much ice in here. I'm just gonna just get it cold. Mixing it, not blending it, because it just adds more bulk and volume to the drink. And like I said, the girl's fancy. She wants to drink out of a fancy glass. So if I have too much in it, I have to fill this thing up way too many times. I'll fill it up a few more times. But here is your green drink. It has some really healthy ingredients. It's good for your thyroid. It's good for your body, because your body needs all those trace minerals anyway. The coconut water has the electrolytes in it, so that's why I mix that with that. It helps a lot, again, with the potassium and all that stuff. So it's a good flavor. I think I do taste the, when I really think about it, I do taste that seaweed, that thing. But like I said, I don't like the flavor of the seaweed, so I try to mask it. And It's not offensive and I can drink it fine. I mean, if you've seen any of my other videos, you know I'm a big proponent of things that taste good. I do not like nasty tasting things or textures, or I'm one of those weird people who can't do that. So I will leave you a link to this, and everything else is just grocery store stuff. So enjoy your drink.